Hello, everyone. Today's moment comes from Lois Cox. God did not stop the struggles and affliction, but he did draw me closer to him every day. Thank you, and may God bless your day.